In summation, for 100 years, Hetty's been pretending to be my friend, withholding the truth about how I died. This was a century of betrayal. And I hope this court remembers that when it comes time to sentence her.
Hetty, do you deny these charges?
I do not.
But I ask that the court consider the following. The Hetty of 100 years ago stayed silent for many reasons, but the Hetty that stands before you today did not. Thanks to women like Alberta and Flower and Samantha and a washing machine, I have changed.
Huh?
In my time, women were competition, but I now know that they're friends, and I couldn't sit back and let my friend Alberta believe her sister had killed her, no matter the cost to me. And I know that may not change the way you feel, but I am deeply sorry, Alberta.
Well, not sure how the washing machine got mixed up in all that, but still, I was moved.
The washing machine gave her an orgasm.
Oh, cheese and crackers.
Now, Alberta, you have a choice. You can accept Hetty's apology, put this matter behind us, house harmony restored, or we can move to the punishment phase.
Punishment phase.
Are you sure? You can take some time to think about it.
Punishment phase. Your girl wants blood.